Hello, my name is Teacher Scott. I'm going to tell the story about Mr. Lopez. Okay, who gets what? Mr. Lopez likes fish. So, one day, he goes fishing. He goes to the lake. He thinks of the fish cooking. It makes him hungry. At last, he gets a fish. He starts cooking it for dinner. But along comes a bear. The bear likes fish too. So, the bear gets the fish, and Mr. Lopez gets away.